Is Dubai as safe as they really claim it is? This is me at 3:30 in the middle of the night, just riding a scooter in the city, minding my business, and I'm not even thinking about a probability of being robbed or losing my cell phone or money or anything like that. I'm just having a good time. And I can go anywhere like this. The worst thing that might happen is that someone might fall if you're riding too fast.
Habibi, come to Dubai.